Hello everybody, Battleforge Games here, and welcome to an SCP Containment Breach update video. Let's call it that. So, yesterday I went to Nabe Games, who is a fellow SCP YouTuber, and he released some quite exciting news about a brand new update which is coming early next month, which is the 1.3 version. Okay, so I'm just going to quickly show some footage, well not footage, more like screenshots of the game with what they got so far. So this first one, which is... it shows the brand new lighting scheme for the game, and it looks so much better than what it is at the moment. They're in development with the people that made the Nine-Tailed Fox mod, which is the MTF mod, and it looks so much better with that new lighting. So, looking forward to some better gameplay there. It should be better optimized as well, because, as you know, if you tab out, it crashes the game instantly. The next one is, well, it looks like brand new textures and MTF units, which looks quite good from this screenshot. I mean, it doesn't really show much, just as an MTF in the background with that, like a really thin corridor or some boxes in the way. But the textures look really good, and the new lighting in that picture looks absolutely amazing. So that's something good to look forward to as well. And lastly is one of the new SCPs, which is, I believe, SCP 1499 or 1499. So I'm not actually sure what this monster is, but it looks quite interesting. So that's something exciting to look forward to. So the post was made by Regalis, which is the lead developer for Containment Breach. And so he says it's going to be most likely released early next month. So I'll keep you updated with what new teasers they put out, because he said there's a couple teasers now and more to come within the following weeks. So if anything new pops up, I'll keep an eye on this post. And... yeah, keep you updated. So, something exciting to look forward to. Just a really quick, short, brief video to fill you in if you haven't seen Nib's video of the update stuff. So.